depot. My boss douche took off for real. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over and I sat down and asked her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter and here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings." And in the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused and he looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking, his big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. Now I've had some bad times, I've lived through some sad times. This time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. And after he left us, I ordered more whiskey and I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. Now she was a beauty, when she came to me, she must have thought that I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, 'cause the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. Now I've had some bad times, I've lived through some sad times. This time your head won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. Now I've had some bad times and lived through some sad times. This time you heard it won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.